1993 to 1997. Three-year-old studied physics and engineering. Graduated with excellent grades in mathematics from the Technical Engineering School and the Conservatory. Later served as a radio engineer in the Red Army. In 1920, while working as a laboratory director at Yoff Institute, he discovered electronic musical instrument, the Etherophone, which got the name Theremin Box in the West. Movement manifested in sound and time. Lennon held the instrument in high esteem. In the 20s, Theremin traveled all over the country and the 27 was sent to Germany, France and England. Great success at the Grand Opera. USA in 28, concerts, Metropolitan Opera. Acting on orders of Soviet authorities, established the company's studio Teletouch in New York, a front for espionage. 1930-31, three types of Theremin boxes. For solo performances, for ensemble performances, and a monophonic cubic group spanning four octaves. An unusual electronic cello. The beat to all the cellos for a rock war between the best Theremin box players. Theremin became a new engineer. His research on restoring the dead matter of human cells, the idea of resurrecting Lenin, the micro-engineering of time worked with Einstein. Theremin's studio was visited by Ravel, Chaplin, Gershwin and others. Arrested in the 30s and sent to the Gulag. Go to work in Tupolev Bureau, bars and pockets for espionage. As a result, developed a device for remote speech recording. Released and awarded with a Stalin Prize. In the 40s and 50s, the Theremin box was widely used in Hollywood movies. Robert Moog manufactured Theremin boxes. Зеленое листва не позволяет нам событие побудки сентиментальной областной. таким образом цвет переходит в состояние молекулярной осени извечно. Постепенно, как сказано в психоделической Библии, парадоксально. Хаотичный поток предвкушения старинной мистической смысла не позволяет отделаться от немодного содержания. Хорошо это, если всего лишь защита от обстоятельств или просто от наличия взносов в партийной кассе для развития хоть
Отлично, отлично, отлично. Антон, поменяй эффект.